Welcome back to the Carpenter's Apprentice, y'all. I want to thank you guys who have been on the journey with us thus far, but I also want to give you guys some news. We're about to get a serious upgrade. Check this space out. This is our full-time studio now, equipped with everything we could possibly need to take on any creative endeavor we could want in the YouTube space. So I sat and I thought, what is YouTube really about? And actually, to be honest with you, in 2015, I ran for city council, and after I lost, I went on a terrible path. I got arrested, did every kind of drug I could try. I just did a bunch of bad stuff. But you know what pulled me out of it? YouTube. I turned up YouTube one day, and the School of Life video popped up that made the wheels start turning. And the Jordan Peterson videos gave me the mental tools I needed to start progressing and pulling myself out of the hole I had dug. That's what YouTube is. It's an opportunity. It's a way for people to see that there's another chance, another opportunity in life, and that's what I want to do. So how are we going to do it? Right here from these two chairs. I'll invite people from all walks of life to come right here and share with us how they got through some of their tough times, what kind of things they're working on, share with us their knowledge, tell us some funny stories, because I ain't Dave Rubin and I ain't Oprah, you know, I'm just like a carpenter's apprentice, so I want to have a good time. I want to laugh too. I ain't trying to be a professor up here. So, look, I hope you'll join us on this journey, because we're on a mission to change lives, and we could use the help. Take it easy, y'all.